It's been a great start to the year in pre-K. We've been busy studying letter sounds and names, and we've learned about our bodies and made a boy and girl skeleton. We've planned a healthy meal. We've walked on the Croc Conservancy and even found dinosaur bones. And sometimes it's time for a little nap.